light. Most of London sleeps, and she of course does to us countless men before. Tormented by the endless thoughts that he one day could own the umbrella shop. As each thought turns a thousand times and bangs against the glass, two shots of perfect times gone by. Sleep won't even try. Becomes unannounced in umbrella time. And cries for being old, and cries for being young, for reaching for the stars.
Of time.